national security concerns, hindi dapat malaman ang lahat. At pati yung object of the surveillance, malalaman ko yan. So, ang ilan ko po, a special select committee, pwede, bipartisan, who will have an opportunity to scrutinize the same, then who certifies to the rest of the chamber that it was spent properly. I think that was reasonable. If they reveal details of their subject to keeping secret, then they are made to suffer more severe penalties because they subscribe to a secondary order. I filed that 3 times. Why did I file it 3 times in the House? Because I never got a single hearing. And bakit ko magigilagawa yun? Sa bakit lang ito? Harap ako sa constituents, magtaba ako ba ito? Inuubos natin yung pera, hindi ko masasa sa lahat. Another thing that I want to do, everybody says infrastructure lang as a problem. I agree. Oh, the system is, ako may ganyan. Ako, what did I propose to change it? You will copy Korea's model. You construct a road, you also will be given the maintenance for the same, then you guarantee lifespan of whatever public infrastructure. Kunyari yung concrete road, done properly, it should last 15 years. Pero yung, when I talk to be a congressman, there was this road, 1 year and 1 week lang yata, itak-itak na. Then ang warranty period, 1 year na. Awa na, tapos pinahin ko sa Congress, last term, medyo hindi nakagusto na gusto, file sa Senado, mas kakayari na, hindi na lang hindi nangyayin dito. So, ewan ko, kahilangan po yun, matapang talaga napakaraming vested interest na hinahabon natin, but as president, I will not, again, tolerate all of these things. So I assume I will have a lot more allies if I become president who will push this agenda forward and make it global. So, again, I go back. In one debate, one of my opponents says, well, one of the sub-alphans of the government, tinanong sa akin yung hindi ako mag-raise yung success. Ano role ang last issue ko? So I explain, no? Yung morality of the issue. Hindi mo nakalaka mo lang pa yung presence, gusto pa magdagdag. Ano ba yung dagdag? Dadagdagan mo, tax mo, text. Yung walang umusog na OFW, text na lang na ginagin namin, na mahirapan mo pa. What does that show? Tingnan mo lang po tayo sinasabi, ngayon pa lang, pinaplano na mag-transfer buses. Hindi mo magaling yun. So sa akin, bago tayo magtataas ng buses, tingnan muna natin, pwede mo natin i-balance yung budget, pwede mo natin i-reduce yung deficit. Kung sisirisoy natin ang pag-aamalas bago, kung habulin natin yung tax evader. At sa kwentahan po namin, at least 150 million by just increasing the efficiency rate by 2%. 2 to 3% of the size. Ano ba yung deficit projected? 300 last year, another 300 this year. Kagad kalahati ng deficit without raising taxes. So, ulit, no? Yung another instance, one of my opponents in the debate said, we were asked, what can you do with the issues, how do you miss the lawyer? I said, I want to push for all of it. But at the same time, it was my father who taught me. No, the true test of a democracy is your ability to defend the rights, especially of your enemies. Not your friends, but your enemy, mahirap. Pero pag pinapayaan mo may maapi, you're just setting the tone para lahat maapi. That's why I subscribe to that. So, magkakaroon ng investigation, nabait appropriate bodies like the Ombudsman, the DOJ, etc. And then, let it fall where it will fall. But I will have, but I will make it clear that I'm interested and I will push for closer to all while protecting the rights. In contrast, one of my opponent's first statement was, I will not lift a finger to defend them. And a few years now, Pudon, dahil kami lahat to, at siya in particular, kasama ko sa tingin ng gender decision. At sino may no-post namin, hindi pa nakapigil ang lawyer. But the first thing that comes to his mind is the need to defend. Parang strange siya. But anyway, I hope in the coming days, we will make that much, much clearer to the electorate. Not only yung differentiation ng mga naglalaban, para talaga klaro kung ano siya. Tapos sasabi yun, sino ba gusto nyo? Ano ba ang direksyon na gusto nyo? Kami naman ang responsa. Ay, sorry. Weaknesses. Matagal na po ako yung physical fitness issue. Makatapag pasukan ko yun. Kung bibigyan mo yung puro na ako ng oras, palagay ko mas makapapasukan ko yan. Everybody, of course, as you know, we want 5 minutes each. And 24 hours na kung halos sa sakalan. And clear, may na 20 hours na kulang pa rin ng ulo. Physical fitness. Yung faith dimension ko, I really want to get to the level of my mother had when she was, you know, when she was sick. Yung suffering that she could have, para mag-offer up to God, yung talagang tagap-tagap ko. Yung peace, when she found out, for instance, that she had cancer, she didn't break down, she didn't go to the whiny-whiny stage. never in my presence. And most of my citizens will also say the same. But that all of us. Yung level ng faith na meron, sana, mabalik ko rin. You know, I was 12, I was in my formative years, bumalik na yung puto namin. Nung kami napunta ng Boston, kami na exile. I had to ask myself, paano kami pinapahirapan kung nasa tama ang ginagawa namin? Of course, now I guess that is all part of the plan to prepare you for the responsibilities that you will go on one step. No, but I have not then reached the level of faith of my mother. Thank you. I have so many plans. Ang problema po nun, maninigurado lang po ako doon sa akin. Ano ba yung land health? For instance, so, I was presenting a study that said yung arable land and cultivated land, ang difference po is 43%. 43% of the arable is cultivated. Inaalala ko po, baka masyado optimistic yung gumawa niya. Baka naman pati yung, kasi meron yung batas natin na sinasabi alienable up to certain slope rate. Baka naman yung pinari, 18 degrees to, ginawa mo 16. Ang mga pwede, kakamali na ako sa mga. Basta less inclination, eh sabi niya, arable na. Pwede mo lang pwede irrigate. The study basically said, it points to irrigation as a key to increasing. Which president or which politician will not say, gusto ko ng food security? When I went to Taiwan, and this is like 2 decades ago, They have an organization called the Vegetable Research Development Council. They developed the account. So nag-aangal ako ng agriculturist, ng scholarship. So first question, do you have a school that you send them to? Ang sagot sa akin, yes. May we know the name of your school, sagot sa akin, hindi. So sabi ko, we have a school of similar sounding name in my country. Sagot sa akin, that's where we send them to. So nag-aaral dito, bumalik doon, in-implement tama ang gobyerno. Biglang, di ba? May young board, may drip irrigation na hindi masyado sa infrastructure. Drip irrigation po sa Taiwan, motorsiklo, at saka hose, kaputas-putas. Di ba yung Israeli model, eh? Pipes, di ba? Malaking technology kailangan. Now, gumbataan, siyempre, kung sinabi yung food security, parang inisip rice. Okay ba tayo na mag-produce talaga ng rice sufficient to feed our people? One school of thought says, yung hybrid rice program na has been, yung tama ang ginawa, hindi yung sinabantala. Lalo kasi nag-beta ng fake disease. Pero yung tama, mula ng pasagana 99, na 100 kabans per hectare, nasa 240 to 320 kabans sa rogong tayo sa Itanusol. There is supposed to be ongoing studies targeting 1,000 kabans per hectare. And they're already at 800 kabans per hectare at this point. Yan, medyo kinukuha po ng organization ng times din sa food security. But having said that, yung our party mate in Quezon, Rosie Alcala, congressman, representing the Senate at Ernest Tabisky, set up a vegetable depot, vegetable and food depot. During Ondoy and Pepe, it served as a supply of Metro Manila. What it did was basically remove the middleman from the equation. No, farmers go there, they're able to charge the maximum na hindi farm rate na literal na sa farm. Talakoti dito, naging tourist area pa raw, talagang na-maximize ng farmers yung kinikita nila. So we are exploring, should that be the better route? Sa rice home kasi, may provision na ang gagawin po doon, yung farmer tumutang ng terreno, harvest kasi ngayon nagpautang. Bebenta niya kung ano yung presyo gusto ng trader. Pero kung mabibigyan natin ng pag-tight sa kanya over